we have the list of the entire syllabus of your snapshot book for this session 21-22 grade 11. So just have a look. You have overall 8 chapters, and the fourth chapter is The Summer of the Beautiful White Horse. This is a short story by William Saroyan, in which Aram's cousin Murad steals a horse and attempts to teach Aram to ride it. Murad rides up to Aram's house on a white horse. Murad has stolen the horse from a farmer who lives 10 miles from the settlement where Aram lives. And the second story is, the address begins with a victim of war going back to her native place. It is about a daughter who returns to her home in Holland. She goes there to search for her mother's belongings after the war. When she reaches her native place, she does not receive a warm welcome. This is all about second story. We will read in detail. And third chapter is Ranga's Marriage. Ranga's Marriage is an interesting take on the story of marriage by Masti Venkatesh Iyengar. In this story, the narrator tells us about a very interesting incident from his life. It is about the village of Hoshali. In that village, there was a boy whose name was Ranga. Detail you will see in your chapter. Chapter 4th is the story named Albert Einstein in School. So this is the story which begins with a young Albert being in his history class, and the teacher asks him about a certain date, to which Albert admits that it is pointless to memorize the dates. He was thinking that he can flip through the pages whenever he wants to know the date about something, so he was actually giving more priority to the logical reasonings as compared to learning and framing anything. Chapter 5 is the story of Mother's Day, and the name of the story is Mother's Day. And the main motive of this it's a kind of play. The main motive of this play is to realize the importance of household lady of her own house. And the idea is to get her respect and honor which she deserves, and that her work should be recognized by her family as she has an important status in the family. Chapter 6 is the
Chapter 7 birth. Is birth.
The story
Chapter 7
birth
is an birth.
Excerpt from the Citadel. It relates how a medical fresher handles a child delivery case in a mysterious way and brings back life in a seemingly dead born child. In doing so, he applies his medical textbook knowledge as well as intuition. Chapter 7 is The Ghat of the Only World.
Chapter 6 is Ghat of the Only
World. This chapter deals with the fulfillment of a promise by a friend.
Chapter 6 is Ghat of the Only World.
It is a tribute to the Kashmiri poet Agha Shahid Ali. Shahid made the author promise to write about him after death overtakes him. Furthermore, this was before Shahid suffered from a brain tumor and ultimately succumbed to it.
Chapter 8 is
how the city found its new king, Amelin. The story unfolds as their king orders to have an ark built, which turned out to be too low. It hit the young king's head, resulting in the falling of his crown, and the king considers it a disgrace and orders for the chief of builders to be hanged. It is then followed by a series of events where they blame each other, and the story is very interesting. We'll see in the further modules. Each chapter, each story, each poem is explained in the further modules. To get all these notifications, hit the bell icon. Stay connected, so subscribe the channel. Share with your friends if you find the modules helpful.